Hey, stupid! You can't be on here without a hat!
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Site inspection! Architect on site.
Hey, can I get a cab?
Unfortunately, we got no...
Jesus!
Like you comes in, what does he do after he leaves? What did he use that last purchase for?
Ain't this supposed to be an ask no questions kind of place?
Hey, you got him?
Of course I do, homie.
Here.
Thank you.
So, all good?
Sure, homie. So is this shit for real? We just gonna rob the FIB and be allowed to walk by your boys like that?
Yeah, I don't fucking know. Probably not. All right, Lester, what do you got?
I don't quite know yet. Give me a minute. I'm not a fucking computer. Oh. Oh. Oh, maybe I am. Here's what I think. We have two options. The new security software goes into containment mode in case of emergency, you know, earthquakes, mudslides, acts of God. So we could plant some firebombs. They go bang, the emergency call goes out, we hijack it, show up as firemen, and then we grab the containment drive. Or we could hack the system on site. We'll go in by air. Hope we don't run into too much physical resistance.
Sounds relaxing. Either bombing our office ran by a division of corrupt government psychos or defeating one of the world's most complex security systems using our worthless-ass ninja skills, huh?
Yeah, Eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
If you favor the firebomb containment drive option, you'll go in with that janitor's ID you picked up. It'll be at night when most of the workers are off. You mop the place and plant the bombs where we need them.
Seriously? I got a mop?
Yeah, you really do. They'll clock you on the cameras if you're play-acting. You also need a fire truck to show up in when the bombs go off, and a getaway car stashed in a quiet place near the bureau so you can torch the truck and get out. The car doesn't have to be anything special. There shouldn't be any heat.
Well, what about the other way, with the ninja skills?
Now, you choose that route, you won't be using the janitor's gear, but we had to cover all the bases. Your FIB paymasters will have to provide you with a chopper and a pilot. Now, you fly way up above the building, parachute in, and gain access through the roof here. Now, you'll need to be armed to the teeth, mind you, just in case the shit goes down.
Mopping or parachuting? Wow, you're making this choice really difficult.
Now, Haynes has given us the leftover money from the Polito job to pull this mission, and the crew will be paid out of that. We keep the change. So, what's it gonna be? So you do want to mop, okay? Well, you'll need a couple of gunmen. They'll go in with you as firemen. Everything goes to plan. They won't fire a single bullet, but you will be running into a burning high-rise with them, so consider that. Of course. You'll need a hacker, a gunman, and a driver. The hacker won't come in with you, but they'll help you break the system, talking you through the process from a remote location.
Ah, my lucky charm from the jewelry store.
I don't know how long it'll take you to get into the network. The gunman's there to buy you the time you need. Gus Moda. He's a pro. Not much else to say. Welsh should be okay. He's got a few scores left in him. Okay. That all look good to you? You are robbing the FIB here.
And we have a winner. I'll make the arrangements and call you when we're ready.
All right, shit, hip.
You know, I'm still looking into that Union Depository gig. It's real interesting. But I don't know if we can do it without you-know-who.
Well, as long as he can't do it without us.
Okay.
piece of shit!
What are you doing to my bar?
This is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. The fire department are en route to your location.
Hey, Sugar Plum.
Daddy, I'm in trouble.
What is it? Money? Drugs? Your mother.
There's this guy. He's been following me around. I think he's about to do something.
Yeah, I'm kind of busy right now.
Fine! I'll call someone who can help!
You'll be fine.
Taxi!
Hey, how's it going? So, where do you want to go?
Rockford Hills.
I'll get you there fast, buddy. We're here.
Hello, hello.
Good to see you, Slick.
Devin, what the hell are you doing here?
It's over, Michael.
You done good, kid. You kept this bullshit up long enough to help me trigger a fantastic insurance payout when the plug is pulled. I love you. You're like my spirit brother now.
Where's Solomon?
He's out getting the negatives of film, whatever the fuck it is. The last dinosaur in town is about to get fossilized.
What are you talking about?
Look, the movie's nearly done, so if the plug's pulled now, the investors, meaning us, get a massive insurance payout. Meanwhile, I can use that to get the other major shareholder, the old bastard's idiot son, to agree to tear this relic down and let me redevelop the area for condos. And in this economy, the city's gonna let me build tax-free. I might even get some rebates. It is a brilliant thing, and it is all thanks to you and Molly's eye for the details of the insurance policy.
Michael! They're fucking us! The suits! And they don't even wear suits! Wolves in turds clothing!
Try not to take it too badly, Mr. Richards.
Were you ever a human being?
Look, people used to like films, now they like what? Videoing themselves, beating off on their iFruit phones. Don't blame me. I'm a very spiritual person. I feel badly about this. But evolution is evolution. Gentlemen, Molly, namaste.
Can I take the film now, Mr. Richards? My plane leaves in 25 minutes.
Can't we do something? At least let me finish the picture, then close the place down.
I'm afraid our timetable doesn't allow for that. Goodbye, Mr. Richards.
Where the hell is she going with that movie?
She is taking the only copy offshore, somewhere nice and discreet. Analog! God, it's certainly got its complications.
Michael, can you do something?
No, he can't do anything, pal. It's an inevitability.
My wife got screwed by a yogi. And now I'm getting screwed by a yogi? Fuck that! I'm a producer! Nobody fucks with my film! Get to the airport, talk to her. That's it.
Slick, you're not thinking.
Hey, I'm a producer. I'm producing the goods.
Don't do this, Slick. Think. She's got a police escort. She's on the way to my personal hangar. Security at the airport worked for me.
I just want to get the film back before she does anything rash with it.
Molly's highly strung. She's not going to stop and talk it out with a deranged killer chasing after her.
That ain't who I am. Today... Look, I don't want to hurt anyone. I just want to get my movie.
Slow down and use your brain. Fun time is over.
Hey, you selfish prick!
Everyone ready?
Bullshit. Oh, my God!
We're here to escort you to the hangar.
Get to the airport, talk to her. That's it.
Down, Slick.
Shit. What's she up to?
Bishop, there is no need to panic. The LSPD are here to escort you to the hangar.
What's she doing?
Michelle, please calm down. We're here to escort you to the hangar. You do not need to go that fast. Please relax.
Bullshit.
You went past the hangar. Michelle, you're endangering yourself and my fellow officers.
You're telling me she's gone crazy. You want to take a plane full of tourists with you? You're playing chicken?
Stop your car!
Pull it over already.
and off the runway now!
That man's a murderer! He wants to kill me!
On the floor, lady! On the fucking floor!
Clear the hangar!
He kills people! Help me!
Hey, come on!
Stop him! Stop him! He's a killer! Move! Hey, a madman's coming!
Oh, stop! Look out!
Nothing to do with me!
I loved you once, Tony, but there's nothing between us.
Now that I know you prefer dictation.
Really? We're doing this now? I just watched Devin Weston's legal counsel get juiced in a jet engine.
Oh, that Molly woman? Oh, Lord, that's horrible.
You have no idea. She panicked, went crazy, and ran into it. But I saved the print, so we still got our movie.
You believe that analog thing? It's all digital. We have backups everywhere. I mean, we're shooting on green screen.
Well, you could have told me.
I'm sorry. Look, I thought you knew. The edit's nearly done, and we've got to get it out before they can screw us again. I've greenlit a premiere. That will stop them from burying us.
A premiere? For Meltdown? Okay. Can you invite my family? They can finally have something to be proud of me for.
Of course! It's already on its way by courier.
All right. Shit. I'll get ready. It was an American divorce, by the way. The movie quote. Obviously.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. The fire department are en route to your location.
He's been doing reality.
I wear one of them all the time.
Hey, Lester. We got a fire truck. It's parked around the back of your place.
Good work. Call me when the rest of the prep's taken care of, okay?
Hey,
¿qué cuentas?
Hey, what's going on, brother? Oh.
Thank you.
totally get you.
It's Lester. I don't listen to my messages, but I probably listen to yours. Do with that as you will.
Watch out, man!
Really?
Man, oh,
hi!
Help! Oh, shit! Crazy!
Help!
Oh, Jesus!
Hey, my man, where you going?
Taxi!
So, where do you want to go?
Mission Row. That's dumb luck right there.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you? That should do the trick. Perfect installation. Thank you.
Can't go wrong with a little extra under the hood.
Too close!
What brings you in today? That should do the trick.
Thanks.
Hey.
What? I hope it's gonna be a stress-free day.
Jesus! Wow, you're insane. What? This is what? What the?
Hey, look out for fools like me.
What the?
Lester, I got us that getaway car for when we come out the Bureau.
All right, give me the location.
Little Soul.
Good, good. Well, that's everything. I just need to show Michael something, and then this job is a go.
What's going on, my dude?
Hey, buddy.
Made it home.
One of your finest taxicabs, please.
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
Glad to hear it.
Hey, what's up?
So, where do you want to go? I'm gonna have to drop you here, man.
Oh, shit!
No!
my God! No! Oh my God!
Lucky miss! Dear! Oh, dear!